Keep it hardcore. Oh yes, review time, baby. What do we got today? We got something new. Oh yeah, we got a new, cause it says new right there, Mountain Dew flavor. This is Mountain Dew Ice. Look at that right there. Didn't even know that was out. I actually found this at Target. I'm sure it's at other places. I just stumbled upon it. It is new Mountain Dew Ice with a splash of real juice. Lemon lime flavors with other natural flavors. This is a 20 fluid ounce bottle. Has 160 calories in this bottle. Contains 1% juice. And the caffeine content is 91 milligrams. Alright, 41 grams of sugar, total carbs, 41 grams, sodium 90 milligrams, total fat 0, protein 0. Alright, says lemon lime. I pretty much know what this is going to taste like, and I've never tasted one before. It's clear. Let's get to it. Oh yeah. Straight out of the refrigerator. Here we go, Mountain Dew Ice, lemon lime, let's do this. What do you think this tastes like? You're probably yelling at the screen. It probably tastes like Sprite. For the most part, you are correct. Now going into this, I was assuming the whole time, hey, this is gonna be Sprite. It does have a smidgen, if you will, flavor of the original Mountain Dew flavor mixed in with the Sprite being the stronger of the two flavors. I can taste both in there, but the Sprite taste being a lot stronger. So, not a whole lot to say with this. It is new, because it says new. It's just not new to me. Mountain Dew Ice. It's a Pepsi product. They already have 7-Up. It tastes more like a Sprite than a 7-Up, I guess. I don't know. It's been so long since I drank a 7-Up. I forgot what it tastes like, to be honest with you. But there you go, Mountain Dew Ice. I mean, it doesn't taste bad to me. If you like Sprite, throw in a little Mountain Dew, voila. Anyway, that is it for today. Remember, whatever you do in life, keep it hardcore.